Because those are Christmas things, and they aren't really related to the main story at all. Or, and they don't really give us any benefits. Tell me I already did it. Yay.
You have done well. Now I will no longer be the cause of you not completing all the tasks available for you to do. Here is your immediate reward as well.
Pleasure doing business.
Thank you. Cool. I leveled up there. What the heck? So, are you ready to do this mission? Alright, let me get over there so we can save freaking Matt Mueller. Or you'll probably get there first. Ah, here we are. I have caused a complete ruckus. Ah!
So much for a hard fight.
Gosh darn it, hold on. Had to call these freaking guys off again. Okay. Freaking. Start. There we are. I don't even understand.
Any last advice, I'll understand.
Don't get killed.
Gotcha.
Beerus, let's go. We need to have a kaiju.
Oh. Alright, what?
Nani?
Hey, how am I supposed to rescue Matt without a weapon?
Well, you don't have superpowers.
Dang it.
Either.
Oh, come on.
Why the fuck are there giant words in my face?
It's Wait, what the heck is this?
Just give me a second.
No clip. She's freaking. What? Oh. Oh, come on.
Just have to deal with it.
At least this ain't my first time at the top down tank rodeo. Hey, Kinsey, you gonna fix this or what?
I'm trying.
It's so bad.
Give me a second.
America! Hell yeah!
Oh, it controls like crap now. Also.
No, don't put it in space.
Oops. Sorry, you slipped.
Really? Freaking retard. You think a hacker would know?
Shut up, mine.
Finally.
Oh jeez.
Controlling the security to Max prison.
And I just blow this thing up, right?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone.
Yay, I always wanted to play a tank game.
What is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Belt is beyond your help.
What do you care if I try?
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me after all.
Oh boy.
Firepower here, Kinsey.
Destroying the tower should destroy the tanks with it.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers control the security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Touche.
Oh.
One more to go.
Oh, I wanted to thank you, madam.
For what?
Well, I'm in cyberspace and I haven't been turned into a sex doll. Go ahead. Some people do the same thing.
God, are you so mad about that? I said I was sorry.
That's something that kind of sticks with you. Your nightmares. All right, last tower's going.
Shoot the giant red thing. Oh, come on. Don't up the difficulty.
Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
Oh no, not this again. Oh god. It's doing freaking Jurassic Park reference. Oh, what is Saw doing?
Getting swarmed here.
Wait, let me try something.
Access back door. Oh god. Initiate order 66. Whoa.
Oh,
okay, this will work.
Oh hey, cool bike. Let's go. Get on yours. Oh god. Oh my god. I think it's hold X. Yeah.
Oh look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Well, this alien comes from more than just the Zillion, my dear.
Oh god. Oh boy.
And all our yesterday's.
Whoa. Are you dead? Oh my god.
It destroyed my bike.
They didn't destroy your bike, they deleted your bike.
Yet again, I am impressed by Miss Kensington. Though this attempt is
Rom.
Oh, look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Though this incident comes from more than just the Zidian idea. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow keeps in this petty pace with day to day. To the last syllable of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way.
Oh, my God. Don't you dare.
Oh no.
Is he quoting poetry? You wanna go first? You go first. Oh God.
Comes from more than just the Zid idea. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow keeps in this petty pace from day to day.
Oh boy.
Last syllable of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted food.
Keep it up.
Oh no, what?
Oh God. Dang it, I didn't get the sick tricks. Oh dear. Keep going.
It's a quote from Macbeth.
Never did like that.
Careful now. Sick jumps. Uh-oh. That's a lot of tanks.
Oh!
Woo! Oh dear. I'm going right. Oh dear. Uh-oh. That's a lot.
Ooh.
Kinda hope they're checkpointing us.
You're coming up on Matt's prison.
How am I getting him out without any weapons or a key?
Chances are it's not a standard behind bars sort of prison. You'll just have to wing it.
Normally you yell at me.
Oh, and
you just keep those reassurances coming.
I got for Hold on, I'm almost there, almost there.
No! He's getting ran over.
Uh-oh. Oh my God, there's no road. What the?
Before you, I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures at saving those closest to you. Your race will live on borrowed time and will, through your violent
Matrix.
I will release the humans who might have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship for my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity. Or it's absolute destruction.
What do you think?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past
Let's go and die.
Wait, what?
Oh. we beat the game. Victory. Yay, we...
Yeah, we game!
But that's all trick. We're actually dead. Zinyak, why? You chose poorly.
Poorly.
Alright, what's actually...
You choose a path.
Yes. Well, we already did, but you lied to us.
Back from the dead. Now you.
Back from the dead tonight.
What's the last?
All right, Ward Beers, let's go. We ain't. What the?
He doesn't understand. In a cyber world, can't
control. Oh God.
Don't worry, man. I'll get you up.
Without Miss Kenton.
F off.
Fuck off. Quick, random.
I am awesome. I am a slave. The room melts away, giving you a breathtaking view of the cosmos. Walk on the moon. Enter the purple star. Drink the wine. Wake up. Seagull corpses. Swim to land. Coconut radio. I don't know. Drink. Offer the architect a drink. Oh my god, what is this? Your mom's a slave. You locked me in a virtual hellhole. I wonder why. Fuck that, I want to destroy Zinyak. Bring back the woman with the whip. I wonder what she's doing later. Can I get another wrestler?
I did it.
Wait, you're done?
Yeah.
Punch. Cry. Punch Gilbane. Punch Gilbane again. Punch him. Pick up the phone. That took forever for me. Woman.
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Got a little lost, big deal.
Or he got a little dead, who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak's ship.
He's just naked, isn't he? That went well. What's next on the agenda? Let's go frickin' find Kinsey. What are you out from that?
Way back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
What is so funny?
Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method's really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
White rabbit. This is why it's good to get all things done.
That makes one door open in downtown. I think I can find another weak spot in there, so keep hacking away.
Right.
Yep, this is a piece of
I'll go to the game.
Hang on, boy.
Great. With all those access points back to the real world, I'm a lot less worried you'll get trapped there now.
Well, at least I can shop just about anywhere.
Oh, I got a new ability. I am now level 40. Okay, let's see here. Hello there. That is what I'm going to figure out. Ah, yes, I know.
Oh boy.
We're going back to this. Just go wherever. Any gateway. Actually, hold on, be patient for just a minute.
I go to tired.
So you're gonna go to sleep after this?
Yeah.
Oh, hell sad. Not happy to be here.
Oh, are we going through this again?
No. Oh, crap. Oh, you gotta be. Oh, man. What? Oh, for Christ's sakes. What? It's nice to listen to Christmas music and all, but jeez. How annoying must this be? Combo. I don't even have a person for this one.
Murderous cosplayer.
Genki isn't meant for kids, Wack.
I'm not
sure ganking is meant for anyone, Navi.
Except our contestants, you mean.
There's always an exception. I gotta say, this mind over murder thing is growing on me. In fact, it's actually pretty fun to watch.
Well, that's good. And you know what? Frankly, it took you long enough.
Oh, Navi, what's with the attitude?
What's with the attitude? You spent how long grousing and bitching, and now that it's almost over, you're finally on board with it?
Well, you know, it's fun.
What about all that talk of dismemberment and all that Santa paranoia?
Navi, whoa, man. Whoa, come on. You're living in the past. I'm an elf who lives in the present.
I'm gonna shove you into a present.
Huh. That got dark near the end of it. What is even going on? There are no people here. Grab them off the street. Get out of my freaking... Eh. Do I really not have the person? Ooh, dude, nice combo. Where did the woman go? Freaking bullshit. Alright, I'll see you around. No. No. He does not speak. No. Don't make me take out the weapon you don't want to see. You best get back. You're asking for it. Best get back here.
What do I ask for?
Well, why don't you come and see right here? This is what you're asking for.
Oh no, I'm out of here. I'm out of here, no.
You risk it, man.
No. No. Oh, no.
Come
Let
on, man.
Let me in. I'm out of here.
Ah. Oh no. Come on back now.
No.
You can't
I'm
escape. You can never escape. Come back.
I can escape. I'm out of here.
You can't just run forever.
Ah.
I'll get you.
Oh my god.
I'm coming for you.
Oh no. No.
Oh, boy.
I'm going off road.
No.
Run! Run!
Come back now.
Back to your voice. I'm going off to the heavens. I'm out of here. No! Oh, yeah, I am free!
Mm-hmm.
I'm out of here.
Alright.
See you later.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.